So we, in most indigenous countries of the planet, countries, regions of the world, have always been about the matriarchy. The bloodline is through the mother. The woman is in charge of the community, and we decide what males are leaders. The women, the elders, not the teenagers, not the 25-year-olds, but the elders, the women elders decide who the male leader is going to be. That is how our communities thrive, because when a woman is in charge, the world is a better place.